Welcome everybody to another episode of Mon Bazou. Today, we should be able to sign our lives away with the power grid contract. And I think we're going to sell all our taters that we've made. Well, french fries. And see if we can't fill old boy's pallet. Because I think we got like 18 of them or something like that. You guys sit right there. Don't move. Go the hell over there. Aw, you guys moved first thing. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. You guys are all gonna stay in there and you're all gonna ride there. Be good little potatoes. Shift forward, man. Alright. I'm gonna go real fast, slam the brakes. These guys are all gonna fly over the fucking place and make me mad. I don't know why I'm rushing, man. We can't sell them until the end. Woo! We signed our life away. Alright. Neat stacks. Said neat stacks. Gonna fall. Damn it. The hell is the frights? Produit commercial. Who knew I could speak French? No, 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 no. Damn it. Fuck. Alright, fuck it. We'll just stack the rest of them right here. I said stack the rest of them right here. Fucker. We'll be back at noon. This will be a short video too, by the way.
Ben, content de te voir.
Ah, ben, t'es bien fait.
Hey, dis-moi donc, hein. Qu'est-ce que c'est fait? Tu mets pas d'ordinateur dans tes bazous, toi.
What can we do till noon? We still got an hour and like 30 minutes to waste. How's it going, guy? That should be like $4,000 in French fries, though. It's a lot of money. For just some French fries.
Fédération de sirop d'érable, ici Eric.
We need this.
Avez-vous des questions sur nos produits?
$18,000. Holy cow. Which we should have that by... I think we'll have it Sunday, so the plan will be... Because... we'll almost make $4,000 off of this. Should be $3,600. Definitely. If we're gonna go off exact measurements. Then 36 will put our total at roughly 8,500. Make about 10 over the weekend on Sunday. meaning coming into Monday we'll have, you know, $18,000. While we're here, we're gonna get Leo a new bed. That thing's killing me. Yeah, come here, you nasty ass thing. What? I wanna remove it. Later. What's it say? Worn dog carpet. No. The same bed, just not torn. No, stay up there. Oh god. What the fuck? Perfect. Did all 18 actually make it? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yes, sir. Sure the hell did. What the hell does that say? Call the sack. Rhett. I was curious if there's any spare parts on any of these back door steps that I've not seen before. Wish we could buy one of these cars that are just driving around. That'd be pretty cool. Anxious to see the new car that he's putting in. Starts with a P. Mosey on back. Oh, it's noon. It's noon o'clock. There's 18, pal. I'm coming. Dang, that didn't even like half stack. He can take so much more than what we brought him. Damn. Movie, let's go home. Are you out of food, Leo? No? Just chilling? Alright. Alright, everybody, I think we're going to call this episode here. So, thank you so much for watching. If you like this, leave a comment, subscribe, and even that like button. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace.